First, we are following some developing news out of Cranston tonight, where a street notorious for its flooding problems has been shut down due to flooding. This picture just tuned to our Eyewitness News newsroom. This is Fletcher Avenue, which has a history of severe flooding problems when we get a lot of precipitation. Drivers who need to take Fletcher Avenue to get where they're going need to find an alternate route right now.